Hey everybody, welcome back to Fallout. I'm the Blues32, and after some scrounging around, I found the truth. There is no radiation suit. I need to find some guy named Vance. Vance sells stuff. Namely, Rad-X. Who are you? Name's Vance, and that's all you need to know. Can I get you anything? Good to meet you, Vance. What do you have to sell? Buff out. Ah. Whew. I could use some of these actually. Oh boy. All that loot going to waste. Well, not to waste, I suppose. There you are, Chief. Okay, I think we're ready to head to the glow now. Do it properly this time. Just notice that I'm dying. That's upsetting. But I really don't want to use another stim pack. Oh, whoops, wrong button. I really don't have a choice, do I? Can I use this? Apparently not. That's a B and a half. Wait. We're gonna save first. And now we head to the glow. Oh boy. A gang of hostile gangers. Get 'em, boy. Plunder. How dare you? I missed. He's standing right there. Did he just shout, "I live"? Beware, I live. Run. Coward. Blood and darkness. Lovely. I bloody well knew it. Ooh. And these. And this. Honestly. It's like I can't bloody carry anything. Can't wait to get my power armor. I hope I can get power armor. Maybe I'm being a little presumptuous. Nah. Oh, dear. Don't like red scorpions. Out of ammo. Good thing I have two guns. I missed. Harumph. Very good. And what have we here? Bleached bones. Dead merchant. Zombie guard? Why do none of these merchants have items? Who robbed these people before I could? A peasant? Well, there are a couple of knives on the ground, but I don't want any knives. I have no need for them. God damn it. Oh. Why are you carrying all that junk? It's not junk. It's trade goods. So what's your story? I wander from place to place, making a living with music and a little bit of tinkering work. Alright, what do you got? Mr. Trader Man. You have nothing. What kind of work do you do? Mostly a little electronic and mechanical tinkering. I helped Junktown with their lights and showed the people in Shady Sands a little better design for their stoves. Well, see ya. I don't need to be directed to the nearest settlement. I know where I'm going. I know exactly where I'm going. Going here. Oh boy. One, two. That should have done more. Oh well. Guess my medicine isn't high enough or something. Whatever. These corpses appear to be in here for quite some time. Can I repair it? You cannot repair that. Companions aren't getting radiation. That would be bad. Go inside. Care to coincide? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Whoa, what? It was trapped? Whoa. Nice. Good haul. Oh, lovely jubbly. I'ma pop one of these now. Nothing happens. Traps. You failed to find any traps. All right, let's open it. traps again. What is this? Computer. Computer is broken. Well, what use is that computer then? There is no use. There's something unusual about this chair. I'll be the judge of that. A whole lot of nothing here. What the hell? What just went boom? What went boom and why? What do we have here? This seems strange. It may be what the Brotherhood sent you to retrieve. What's this? A yellow passkey, you say? Power management. Primary power. Reinitialize primary power. Emergency power. Can we find out why the emergency power isn't working? Not the emergency power, the primary power? I suppose I could try to reset it. I'm not sure if I want to do that. What is that? A 14mm pistol. An assault rifle? Forget it. It's not my character's cup of tea, and I know it. Door is welded too tight for you to open it. How troubling. The glow. And we'll just get rid of the question mark. Get a mild shock. Electric field on the door. Lovely jubbly. No, go in the elevator, stupid. Why you no work, elevator? There we go. Concerns destroyed. Power management, primary power. Science! I want to restore power. Sentry robots? Sentry robots. That doesn't sound good. Please don't shoot me. I guess they have no power. Display screen in this bank of monitors has been destroyed. Worthless with a broken display screen. What the hell just happened? Why does that keep happening? Who's doing that? Empty metal shelves. Bunch of useless crap. Said that it's almost destroyed, yada yada yada. This. Ooh, yes. What do you mean, no? Fine. Ian, come here. Pull these ropes. Hold. No, I don't think I should give him that. That sounds like a bad idea. Hold this gun. Yes, this'll do, I suppose. So, ammo has weight in this game, I take it. That's disheartening. Buff out, eh? Oh, definitely need this. Wait. This probably isn't gonna work. I didn't think so. I need a different card. That's upsetting. Power management, primary power, turn it back on. No, it will not. It sucks copious amounts of balls. Wait. Dead townswoman? That's a pile of ash. Oh God. Note to self, invest more in your traps. What? Ooh, Garnadent. Don't mind if I do. Nyeh. Plasma grenade and flame fuel. Another grenade. What else we got? What is that? Plastic explosives. Get your ass over here so I can put stuff on you. Let's save again. The glow. And I'm the Blues 32. This is Fallout. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.